Namibia has allocated $218 million to see the undertaking of various infrastructure projects in Erongo region. According to the Minister of Finance, the region will see the development of various projects such as the new road to be constructed at a cost of $1.3 billion. The other infrastructure projects are the Karibib Use Coast Road Rehabilitation Project, which will cost $747 million, rehabilitation of the current Swakopmund-Walvis Bay Road at $537 million, upgrade of Walvis Bay Airport at $447 million. A new Namibian Navy headquarters in Walvis Bay, a Namibian Air Force headquarters at Karibib, and a desalination plant at Swakopmund are part of the larger plans. Service of the residential Irvine at Walvis Bay will ease housing shortage. Others include upgrading of Swakopmund-Henties Bay Road and upgrading of the regional railway line.